Hello everybody, today we are going to discuss about IAS 2. It refers to the stock of goods which the business holds in a variety of forms, which are inventories. Types of inventories are raw materials, work in progress and finished goods. The principal inventories valuation set out is that the inventory should be valued at the lower of cost and net realizable value. The net realizable value is compared to the selling price, and if the selling price is higher, the stock will be valued at a lower cost value. IAS 2 allows two different methods to be used for value inventory, FIFO and AVCO. FIFO stands for first in, first out. The goods bought first will be first used for distribution of goods. In AVCO, that is the average cost method, the average value is calculated each time a new delivery of items is delivered. IAS 3 deals with the consolidated financial statement with reference to parent company and its subsidiaries. While preparing a consolidated financial statement, there are two basic procedures which need to be followed. First, you cancel all the items that are accounted as an asset in one company against a liability in another, and then add together all uncancelled items. Only the parent company's share capital will be included in the consolidated statement. And IAS 4 is on depreciation accounting, which has been withdrawn. IAS 5 has been superseded by IAS 1, and IAS 6 accounting responses to change prices has also been suspended. Thank you.